Okay, people. This is me, Bugsy, and also on Sakamaru. And the one that they call the one-armed dynamo. Who calls you the one-armed dynamo? People do on the streets. I swear to God, I don't know where you even get your nickname. Because it only takes one punch from one arm. One-armed dynamo. Okay, can we just talk about our favorite Disney shows? Because, you know, a friend of mine raised it to a lot of YouTubers' attention that watch her videos that we needed to all talk about bringing back old Disney. And now, me and the guys are going to just talk about our favorite freaking Disney shows. Now, and if all you new fans don't like it, well, you know which end of ours you can kiss. And you know which finger we are holding up right about now. Yeah, seriously, it's like a double rainbow. Except we're flipping you off. Now, for all you old fans, and some of you newer fans, sorry we flipped some of you off. It's kind of our defense mechanism. If we're not punching, we're flipping off. And we're sorry. We're sorry. But, okay. No more flipping people off. We won't do it. See, I actually do like Dark. We all like Darkwing Duck, man. That's more evident than anything you could ever watch on Disney back in those days. Darkwing Duck. If you're in trouble, call W. Darkwing Duck. Let's get dangerous. Wing Duck. Darkwing Duck. Out of smoke when he appears. The master of surprise. Who's that coming by the night? Shadowy disguise. Somewhere from North Shore. Back as I heard of luck. Here comes Darkwing Duck. Look out! If there's trouble, you call DW. Darkwing Duck. Let's get dangerous. Darkwing Duck. Darkwing Duck. Something. I forget the last part of that song. It's like, it's incoherent. And you know, Jetix. You guys know Jetix, right? Jetix was actually Fox Kids. But Disney was gracious enough in Toon Disney to let us all have Jetix on Toon Disney. It was kind of like they're like Toonami. Oh yeah, Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers, man. What? I knew you would pull this out. Yes, yes, you know. You know I love this. You know I love this show. Go slipping through the cracks. These two gum shoes. No slipping up the track. Well, case too big or case too small. If you need help, just call Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers. They're with the danger. You never fail us. And how whatever sun gets saw, Chip and Dale. See, that's the true version. When we used to watch it, they had the short version. Yeah, let's just listen to it. Forget you guys, I'm dancing. Oh, whatever. You're doing it wrong. Watch this. Aww. You guys ain't doing it right. How everything gets up. What are you doing, honey? I'm wondering what he's doing too. It's thing and doing. Is it wise and who's chip? Ah, crap. I forget to say the short version. Yeah, I know. Just keep dancing to it, my friend. How am I the only one that remembers the true version, you guys? I don't know. Every time we watch it, we see the short version. I mean, a whole bunch of dances on this. Rock it out, man! What the? What's he doing, Bugs? I don't know. It's like having a stroke or whatever. I have no idea. He's just doing what he's doing. Alright, see you guys, Kitchen Band, Dave, Rescue Rangers, Dave, this is danger, no one never fails, and staring, losing, by the where's and why's, and who's Chippin' Dale, Rescue Rangers, Chippin' Dale, this is danger, you know, yeah. Okay, what is that? I don't know, I just called the Chip and Dale. Through our brother's odd dance, you understand that we have great love for all these shows. Oh, Bugsy? No. Oh, yes. Dude, no. Come on. We don't have to do this. Oh, yes, we do. I didn't do Tailspin anyway. You guys don't have a choice. Bugsy, why do you love the gummy bears so much? You guys know why, okay? I don't care. When it comes to this show, it's like I'm a dork on this. And I'll say that. What are you doing? Don't act what I'm doing. I don't even know. When they drink that juice, yes, they bounce and they also get strength. That's sweet. Can we freaking do Tailspin? Jesus. I didn't like the Adventures of the Gummy Bears like you did. Shut up. It was a great show. It's a great freaking show. Dudes, let's do something I like. Which is me and Bugsy, me and Prima actually, me and Asakumaru actually liking Tailspin. Now you have to watch this, Bugsy. I watch this. I'm a fan of this like you two are. So watch this. Oh, now you can't do the dance. Remember we used to just get home and just watch stuff in Tim Disney? Yes, every freaking weekday just be awesome and it'd be on. We would just binge out every weekend watching our favorite shows. Oh yeah. You know, Bugsy, this is why we want old Disney back. Not just for the shows, just to show the kids of the day that, you know, you didn't need Hannah Montana to have fun in a Disney show. You didn't need all this, like, extra stuff. You just needed a good cartoon and you were good. True that. Now watch this. How are you doing that? Oh yeah. It's all right, Linus.
Yes. What's this?
God dang, stop dancing like a weirdo.
Can't help it.
Get in and another tailspin. What's funny is that you get us in trouble most of all.
Yes, I do.
With the spinny.
Tailspin.
God, you know, we're just jamming out to our favorite freaking Disney shows. We had to do this, guys. I'm sorry, Yeah, and if we're on the subject, bring back Disney in the afternoon. It's a duck blur. You gonna go back to it? Yep. DuckTales, woo! Every leader out there making DuckTales, woo! And then they can do their DuckTales. Now watch this, guys. Oh no, Bugsy, not that dance. You actually broke your leg that last time you did that. Yeah, set up. You know, I've never really liked Scrooge McDuck because he always loaned his money around people. Like, oh, I'm rich. You ain't gonna be rich. You'll never spend money like I do. And how does he do that anyways, guys? Guys, how does he do that anyway? They're not like water, they're coins. And if you actually do get in there head first, you're gonna get your head hit. There's a lot of freaking coins. And you would get hurt. Yeah, I don't get that either. But who really cares, though? Yeah, but seriously. I know, you're right. And seriously, he spits them out when he dives head first. He'd be choking on them. Guys? I know what we're going to be doing for Mockoff tomorrow if you guys are in. Oh, yes. I will mess with DuckTales. But only because we love it so much. Hey, remember that freaking his rival? Donald would only make a couple appearances. He pretty much dumped his nephews onto his uncle. Yeah, pretty much. We all know this. Because Donald was a sailor, and I guess he was called in the service. Or something like that. So, guys, I think we're done here. We pretty much showed you what freaking all the Disney shows mean to us. And I don't think we have anything else to really say, but we freaking love Disney. We love old Disney. We didn't need all this freaking live action crap. Another person told me in Tenchi form when freaking Cartoon Network was doing it. They only did that because it's like cheap. Yeah, it's cheap. I don't know if that's true or not, but that's what they say. But, people, we have links at the bottom. Go check them out. Because tell them that you want, if you want Disney, you want old Disney back, you want Disney in the afternoon. Because that's what we freaking say we want. We want Disney in the afternoon. We want Disney, period. We want to tattoo our bodies and say Disney. Freaking loving to live the dream. you're getting that tattoo by yourself. I hope you know that.
Dude, I don't want any tattoos. My body is so perfect.
Yeah, me too. I don't need any. You guys are wimps. You're only scared because you guys know. You guys both know you're afraid of needles.
So what if we are?
Yeah, I don't care. I don't care if I'm afraid of needles. I'm not gonna get a tattoo. You do it.
Since you so have a low threshold for pain.
Oh, shut up, Bugsy. God dang it. See, we end these videos, we start these videos with us having brotherly unity, and then we just go and fight.
You want us to go get a tattoo that says Disney lived the freaking dream. And for all you fans out there, all you new school fans that didn't like what we were doing,
if anybody has a problem with this video, well, you know which finger we're using to flip you off.
It's the one we put up.
It's like a triple rainbow across the sky, but you see fingers everywhere. We're flipping you off, and you know that's real awesome. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, guys. For all you old Disney fans out there, I wish us all good luck.
See you guys later. This is Bugsy. This is freaking Aunt Sakamaru saying bring our Disney back. See you later.
And this is Harima. Well, I kind of wanted to do this.
I want our Disney back. I want our Disney back. I want our Disney back. Yeah.
Okay, see you guys later. You guys really hemmed it out today. Yep, but it was worth it. Oh, guys, let's go to Quiznos, get us a couple coffees, and just call it a day.
That sounds like a good idea. As long as you guys give me a friggin' grande-sized cappuccino, we're cool.
All right, see you guys later.